Can you please update us with regard to the Newlands planning application?
Yes, the Newlands planning application, again for those that aren't aware, this is the strategic gap between South Fareham and Stubbington, so all of that land, Newlands Farm. There was a planning application made a couple of years back, maybe even three, by a company called Hallam Land for 1,500 houses on that gap. And that was never determined by the council, and they asked us not to determine it. They then withdrew it, having put in another application for 1,000 homes instead, and that application they've asked us not to determine. So we're quite happy to leave it gathering dust, the longer the better. So that's where it is, it is nowhere.
The only reason I ask is because with the continuing delay on Wilbourne, it puts you and the council in a weaker position vis-a-vis those planning applications, because they'll sneak in and do it fast, won't they, if they get half a chance.
Yeah, well, they will need to have the application determined first. Without a doubt, it is contrary to a number of policies in Fareham's local plan. But yes, you are absolutely right. That is why we're pursuing the development strategy rather than that we are, to gain certainty. So then we can defend that to any appeal inspector who might come into town to determine things that we've chopped out, like Brook Lane in Walsash, like Brandy Road in Porchester, and like a number of other applications which are knocking around as well, and Newlands.